So we are studying microbes in human welfare. Microbes in human welfare. Microbes in human welfare. Microbes in human welfare, and in which we are studying about the microbes in household products. Microbes in household products. We are studying microbes in household household products. Before we have studied its role as in the formation, in the make, in the formation of the curd, in the formation of the bread, in the formation of food and different type of the foods, in the formation of the toddy, etc., etc. Now today we are going to study their use of the microbes in the formation of the cheese. As in case of the cheese, microbes in product. So we have studied what is the role of microbes in the production of the cheese. Cheese is produced by curdling and ripening of milk. It is produced, cheese is produced by curdling and ripening of milk. Both processes takes place by the microbes, mainly by the bacteria. So as in case of the cheese, that is first we have to study in different steps, since there are the mainly two important type of the cheese are there. One is the Roquefort cheese and other is the Swiss cheese, and both are produced by the microbes, and curdling is the same, but ripening is different. Ripening takes place by different type of the microbes. So first we have to study about the Swiss cheese. About the Swiss cheese, Swiss cheese, this is the very important, and it has the holes. It is the well known by its large holes, and these holes are commonly called as the eyes. This is the peculiar feature. They are the famous for their the, they can be recognized by their the big holes. And in case of the Swiss cheese, how it is produced? So for the Swiss cheese, we can write in this way. Swiss cheese. So first we are taking the milk. Milk. First process is the curdling, that is the by streptococcus. Streptococcus bacteria, that is Streptococcus lactis. This is bacteria, and by the application of this bacteria, it is converted into the solid curd. This process is called as the curdling. And it is converted into the solid. It is produced into the solid curd. And now second step is there. The second step is called as ripening. Ripening takes place by a bacteria called as the Propyorium bacterium salmoni. So this is the bacteria, and which is used for the ripening, and as a result we are getting the Swiss cheese. So here, for the formation of Swiss cheese, milk is converted into solid curd by the process of curdling by bacterium Streptococcus lactis, and as a solid curd is formed. And this is ripened by the Propionibacterium salmoni, and ultimately we are getting the Swiss cheese. So after Swiss cheese, next type of the cheese what we are getting, that is the wrapper cheese. Second type of cheese. This is the first, and this is the second. Wrapper cheese. And this is obtained, or this is prepared by taking the milk and in case of the milk it is converted into the process is same process curdling curdling and this process curdling is performed by the streptococcus lactis. Streptococcus lactis, and as a result, solid curd is formed, and now next process is there. This process is called as the ripening. Ripening takes place by a fungi called as the Penicillium roqueforti. Penicillium roqueforti. And as a result, this is a fungi, and here it is a bacteria. It is a bacteria, and as a result, a Roquefort cheese is formed. So by this process, Roquefort cheese is produced. So in this way, and the microbes in household product. First, we study about the cheese, and cheese two type mainly, very important. That is Swiss cheese and the Roquefort cheese. This is famous for the big holes. And big holes are commonly called eyes, and it is formed by the curdling and the ripening of the milk. Up to here, curdling both process are same, but ripening is different. For making the Swiss cheese, ripening takes place with the help of the bacteria, and for the Roquefort cheese, we need to ripe them with the help of the fungi that is called the Penicillium roqueforti. And in this way we can get the two different type of the cheese. Thank you, that's part of the video.